Pine Grove Lady Panthers looking to go back-to-back in the 1A state title game, taking on McAdams, looking to bring home that butte for yet another year. Early on for Pine Grove, Haley Vick. She gets it right to the cup for two off the window. That'll work. And then later on off the fast break, Haley Vick, look at this beautiful bounce pass and transition to Lauren Elliott for the lay-in. Beautiful basketball from Pine Grove. And still in the first quarter, Lexi Elliott drives. She's going to find her sister Lauren at the top of the key. Nothing but nylon on the triple. Third quarter, Pine Grove up 8. Vick finds Taylor Fletcher. Beautiful outlet. That's the way you get an easy deuce. And later on, Pine Grove just rolling away. Lauren Elliott to Isabella Jumper. Great name for a basketball player. Absolutely love it. Pine Grove gets their second straight 1A girls title with a 56-34 win over McAdams. Here's more from the Lady Panthers after the big win.
I'm just so happy for these seniors. They have put their heart and soul into this program the last 5 years, not just 4 years, but 5 years. And I can't pick a better way for them to go out.
Just a dream come true. I mean, it's just, God has blessed us. He has given us all an ability to play, and I mean, we just kind of took the chance that we had. And last year, like, we won a state championship, and I mean, God has just truly blessed us.
It's just every dream come true is all I can say. We've been blessed by God for sure.
Just knowing that I could play one more time with the team, and especially one more time with my sister. Just knowing that she's going to lift me up throughout everything, and that we can give God all the glory and everything that we do.